sweet grief. I know you will be the death of me. Feel like the morning after ecstasy. I am drowning in an endless sea. Hello, old friend. It's a misery that knows no end. So I'm doing everything I can to make sure I never love again. I wish that I did not know where our broken lovers go. I wish that my heart was made of stone.
My name is Valerie. Now, I hope you guys liked this video that I did for this whole assignment project thing that we had to do. My original song is Diamond Heart by Alan Walker. Now, the meaning of Diamond Heart for me is I think that it's just a person who's gone through a breakup of a relationship, and they're just making it be a metaphor of if they did have a diamond heart, they will just do whatever it takes, even if it leads them to getting hurt, that they wouldn't really care, since if you have a diamond heart, you won't feel anything at all, because pretty sure if you shoot a diamond, it won't break or bust or shatter. As it says in the song, diamonds don't shatter. The history that I chose was based on today. This is going to sound really weird to you guys, but this is exactly what happened. As I was listening to Diamond Heart in class, I heard God speak to me, which he said to tell them how I feel and what I would do. God is always helping us in this completely dangerous world that we call home in a way, or earth as you guys might say. And this was just based on what God would say. And yeah, I hope you guys like this. That's it. Bye.